There's powered seal. Oh yeah, there's even a cross on her gun. And then regular seal. Then Noel. And then Dead Apostle Noel. Yeah, that's the same girl. She's like, see the mole on her chin? That's her. So she dies at some point. Then as Jimmy described them, her, and them. Wait, what's Rapid Heat? But look at her! He's the main guy. I gotta just... I get you, but first, I just want to see this man's suit. Okay, I like that one. I really like that. Okay. Blicky McGee, catch him. So do they have a completely different moveset with them together, or? Oh, wow. No!
What?
Wait, what? Whiplash? No, I'm starting to wonder if any of this is sanity. Why is she so angry? Where can I get that sword? She looks abnormally cute. Oh wow. Oh, this is something about having four gauges. That's gonna be a cheap shot. You can stab him in the foot from that far. Look at the size of that sword and you stab him in the foot. think I have to win a fight against Snake that way. Because technically that cat is so small, it's not the foot, so... So what's funny is she holding that gun and she ain't really shot it yet. Nigga face. Okay, damn nigga, do you blink? What happens when you clean your dishes? Oh, looks like it might be a trap or something. Oh my god. Oh my god, Jimmy. There's a cake. Just ice cream and cake and cake. Ice cream and cake and cake. It's a bomb!
Cake is alive?
Yes! Don't tell Nick, I'm gonna do it so. Okay, so. Hey, put that down. That's further away. Yes, she got trapped. Yep, so. That's light. That's medium. So I wonder. Yeah, that's a super song. Oh, come down with it. Everyone knows that it is. Oh wow. A lot of power, hope is hope. No, I haven't seen two yet. I can't believe everybody in this game is a That's my dog. The little pixie dust. No, otherwise we've been playing this shit. That is a grind. I finally started playing that. That is a grind.
What in the hell is she holding?
I have no idea.
Oh god, I see it's a cross now. That is. I got. I'm gonna have to check that out too. The boobs gave it away. What? Oh, for
sure.
Oh, wow. Well, you edit it or like you zoom in on certain pictures and stuff, whatever, so you don't give away the whole thing. So it's just like you can take a picture of the panel and be like zoom in on Luffy's face or something like that.
Yeah.
Oh, Jim. I get it. I fully get it, but as you're playing for so many years, I'm giving you shit to the end. Jimmy, you gotta play it, man. Come on. I'm sure looking at like, what about Nami? Jesus Christ! Nigga said, I'm not done murdering you!
Okay, out.
興味もない。ただ自分の声を上げよ。果てることなし。砕き落とすの光よ。待て、薄氷と知る逃亡など。
Do you hear this music? He's a Shoto! Yeah, the type of character that has the essentials of like Ryu and Ken. I think Max modeled himself in that. One of the character colors just look just like him. Oh, I didn't. So you said this is a counter for everything, right? Everybody got that? So we're not gonna see him act like he didn't hit you with the ante. Are you okay then? I'm finna count everything just like that. There was a throw away. I got beans for days. Not the X. I'm done murdering you. And it's purple light. I'm sorry, black light. I know, that's the best part about it, but now I can say that line from Young Justice. Say, go ahead, zap me. Lightning is my thing. You never had black lightning.
Go ahead, zap me. Absorbing lightning's totally my thing.
You never had black lightning before.
Dude, I like a lot of characters in this game. Oh, is that a fake out? Hold on. Was it the real me? It was the real me this time. Oh, I really like him. That's it, I'm calling this nigga Dark Magician. I think this that shit calls Dark Magic Attack. Okay, yeah. He's definitely on the list.
Okay.
Oh, she's not like you better beat your stuff.
Yes,
Wait a minute. That's lingering too long. Can you? Okay. Okay, I thought the minions were That's just like a long ass trip. Ooh, no, it's a mix-up. That's a low. Hit me over here. And then shoot the bird. Wait, did she got the hair blinking? Yep. So... They just trapped, surely. Big ass trap. That's how I played. It was the first time I played the other day. I was like, wow. And I asked Juwan why he never brought it up if he had it before. Because I'd be telling him, like, half the time when I, like, you know, Street Fighter is my favorite game to play as far as, like, fighting games. And I would tell him, I'm like, dude, I'm like, when I hit you up, I'm like, let's play Street Fighter. I'm like, you know, I pretty much will play anything. Just hit me up and be like, hey, let's play this. I still ain't bought it yet. She kicked the beam at you.
I saw her!
We bounced off the wall! No, it's a mode. That's why the little moon changes up there by your symbol, but I don't know exactly why it changes. Oh, wait a minute! Okay, that's just direct with Super Saiyan. I just didn't do it. I thought it changed up something. Because I did the EX version. Oh, well, that's the elite. I guess I level 4 Super Saiyan. When you have 4 gauges. But because we in practice, they don't give a damn. Start the burning blood?
Yeah.
I didn't know. No, I would have did it. I gotta make Zoro strong at all times. Oh, wow. Is that the EX for that? That's not the same. I like her. Yeah, so this is just a little mode thing. I don't know what all the changes for the character. I was trying to see if the mode just kind of like does more damage or something. Nope, so I don't know exactly what it does. Oh, you can hold one, then let the button go and this one goes. Oh, I think I locked the top off. My bad, it's a habit. Yes. We purposely chose to beat up this character because we heard you play with him. I called it. Not by the time we get done with you. It'd be like that.